Did you know that the oldest city in the United States was founded by a Spaniard? In 2019, we commemorate the 500th anniversary of the birth of Pedro Menéndez de Avilés, the Spaniard who is remembered for founding the oldest city in the United States. St. Augustine in Florida has been for almost five centuries the oldest settlement in the country. And nowadays, it is a great city, proud of its roots, where you can appreciate the great legacy of Spain in its streets and its monuments. In fact, its neighbors remember every year the feats of their ancestors with a great parade where they claim the Hispanic heritage that permeates the entire city. Like this one, there are many stories that show us the strong links between two friendly countries that share a common past and a great future ahead.